Hamilton really was alert to the drive and held his position.
See, a lot of people talk about Muhler, but they ain't got it.